Many developers, engineers, and architects have grand ideas, but actually pulling off breathtaking, enormous endeavors is something relatively few accomplish. Here are 10 mega construction projects on track to open soon. Number 10. Beijing Daxing International Airport, China. Despite delays, estimates still place the initial completion stage of what will become the world's largest airport within this decade. Once fully up and operational, the facility is anticipated to handle roughly 100 million passengers per year. Number 9. Kingdom Tower, Jeddah, Saudi Arabia. Among the many challenges in erecting epic buildings is securing the required funds, but this mixed-use development has finally surmounted that obstacle. Completion is currently slated for 2020, at which time it will likely be named the world's tallest building. Number 8. Chernobyl Ark, Ukraine. The 32,000-ton, multi-billion-dollar steel structure is intended to keep lingering radioactivity from the 1986 meltdown contained, so cleanup can move forward. Once installed, likely in 2017, it will remain in use for at least 100 years. Number 7. Hotel Abraj Kudai, Mecca, Saudi Arabia. When the hotel's doors open in 2017, the massive hospitality venue will boast the most rooms in the world. The 10,000 spaces it has available far outnumber the roughly 6,000 offered by the current record holder, the MGM Grand Hotel of Las Vegas. Number 6. Crossrail Project, London, England. Not only is work progressing at a steady pace, it's happening in the midst of one of the world's most populated and bustling cities. The first station was finished in September of 2015 and is expected to start welcoming passengers in 2018. Number 5. Los Angeles Stadium, Inglewood, California. The Rams are officially returning to Los Angeles, and plans to build the team a fancy NFL-worthy stadium are underway. Making the 300-acre arena fan and team ready is expected to take about 3 years and $2.1 billion. Number 4. Gothard Base Tunnel, Switzerland. Boring a 35-mile hole in the base of the Swiss Alps is no small undertaking, but persistence has paid off. The tunnel, which will offer quick passage through the mountains, has arranged a grand opening celebration for June of 2016. Number 3. Changshanxia Grand Canyon Walkway, China. For some, walking across a bridge roughly 1,000 feet above solid ground isn't quite terrifying enough. That group will no doubt be cheering come May of 2016, when this glass-bottomed, 1,200-foot-long pedestrian passageway, the most elevated and lengthy on the planet, opens. Number 2. Shanghai Disney Resort, China. Disney creates magic, but it doesn't happen overnight. After about 7 years of planning and building, the company's latest theme park will open on June 16th. Number 1. World 1, Mumbai, India. Among the tallest buildings currently in the works, the entirely residential tower should be ready in 2017. In terms of architecture and design, the massive undertaking has been compared to Chicago's landmark Willis Tower. Which mega construction project do you find most exciting?